old is your baby now? Really? Is he gonna be a boxer like his dad?
I don't want it.
I was watching you. You were sitting right behind the corner. Uh-huh. Were you nervous the whole fight?
Really nervous.
But he did very good.
Yes, yes. I'm very proud of him.
Are you happy right now or disappointed or everything?
No,
mixed?
Very, very, very happy.
For all.
For the fight, for the fans, for my family. For
your dad is very nice. Your whole family is nice.
The support for my
family.
Yeah.
Puerto Rico love you.
My family is big.
Yes.
Big family. Yeah.
How many uncles do you have?
Thirteen.
No. He has 12 brothers and sisters?
Brothers and sisters, 9.
That's crazy. And each one have 9 kids?
9.
And each one have a lot of kids?
This is my sister.
Hi, hello.
Ah, she, my sister. The glasses.
Oh, the glasses, your sister? Hello. Oh, the next one. How are you? So wait, if I go on the street in Puerto Rico, and I fight with one Pedraza, 1,000 come?
Yeah.
Are you the only boxer in the family?
Professionally, yeah.
Why? Your dad's a coach, you're good, nobody else wanted to do it?
No. Not like my family, my brother, sister, not like much, no, boxing.
There is an amateur boxing, but nothing.
Yeah.
His brothers are some amateur boxing, but nothing like dedicated.
We are maybe 10 or 20 minutes after your fight, maybe a little more. How many messages are you getting on your phone right now? Is it blowing up?
I don't know.
Let's look.
I don't know.
Yeah, check this phone.
Let's check right now. I wonder if you got a lot of messages, a lot of comments.
He turns it off.
You turn off the phone? Why? A lot of missed calls.
He doesn't want to lose focus.
What do you think? A few hundred?
Okay. It's coming in now. A whole bunch of notifications.
It sounds like a casino machine, a slot machine.
Good job.
Yes.
The sound.
It's not stopping.
Notification.
That's crazy. It was a very big fight. It's like a casino machine.
If there was money, we would have been rich.
Yeah,
right now.
I know. Hey, let me introduce you. Very famous actor. You see the movie Wonder Woman?
Yeah.
He's in Wonder Woman.
Oh,
he goes.
Good.
He's a
what
big,
a fight
big,
you did, huh?
Thank you.
Big
amazing,
boxing
honestly,
fan.
Thank
wow.
you so much.
This guy is something else, and so he's still
big,
like
he's a big guy.
Yeah, so yeah, he has the cardio, the technique, and all that. But I was very surprised, and I want to congratulate you because, man, you did a great job, and you still have a lot to give, brother.
Thank you.
He's
so
gonna
so
be
much.
A world champion again.
Can I please
yeah.
Yeah.
He's gonna be world champion again.
Big
hat. And I see you change your style.
Cojones.
Yeah,
big balls. He says big balls.
Big balls. Big cojones. El cojones. And big heart. And also, he changed his style so much. He was
adapted. That's the difference. Good fighters, great trainers. Great fighters could adapt.
Yeah, I never seen somebody fight like that against Lomachenko.
Nobody.
And go 12 rounds. Nobody.
Lomachenko was lost for a second, right? He didn't know what to do. He was trying to find his way. He's like, wow. Like,
yo, that was something.
He was kind of confused for a second.
That was so special.
I mean, Lomachenko is the greatest fighter I ever seen.
He is. Yeah.
So he's up there with Mayweather. He's up there with Ali.
Exactly. He's no shame to lose again. No
Maschenko. No, he's the best in history.
No Maschenko.
Exactly. He made great fighters quit.
Yeah.
And yet with this fighter, he couldn't find his way.